Right now we're doing some Dragon Ball Universe 2. Right now I just did an online event. You can see right there. There's an online event. Anyway, before we get to this video, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for watching this other video if you did. The other video I made, if you did, then thank you guys. As always, I'm gonna say something, guys. As always like this and give this a thumbs up today. Always subscribe. And yeah, I'm looking over there. Anyway, let's do this. So today, I got a new member of the Martian family, which is nice. Let me show you guys. I got a yellow, which is really nice. I got some new clothing. Anyway, I fed Majin Buu all the way to the school, and I forgot his name. I know we have Ichigo, but I forgot the other guy's name. Anyway, I forgot to get the... So basically, I've collected 4 discarded primates so far. You see my 5th one right here. My 5th one, I have to collect from here, but I don't have it. So now let me show you if he's here. If he's not here, he's here. Anyway, yahoo! You can see, I reset the whole thing, so I have a yellow one this time. I just don't know when he's gonna pop up. Anyway, guys, thank you for the support. You saw my last video, and I was playing with my cousins. So yeah, if you watch my live stream, you probably see why I wasn't able to do an episode. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is online event. I upgraded my costume, yes, you can see. Also, I've completed training with Beerus. Let me show you that right now. Let me just fly in the first
morning.
Nothing else left to do. Watch. So, when I got here, I got Spear of Destruction. Okay, guys, so I got Spear of Destruction. What I'm going to do today is do an online event. I'm back, you guys. I had a mic issue, you know. Anyway, we're gonna do an online event, as you can see, all the way up there. I changed my costume. You can see that. I'm not using Spear of Destruction now. As you see, I got a sword. I'm gonna be using my sword. It's gonna make skills. Anyway, yeah.
Data.
Well, that was boring. Okay, guys, so yeah, look at all these. So today we're doing a hit one right here. We got it all the way to, he was 96. Last time I checked, he was 76. Anyway, we got him. Holy cow, we got him 1,000,000. We got him for 1,561,669 out of 55,500,000. Or is that correct? I think. Anyway, his health was really massive. I can't believe how massive that is. Anyway, guys, let's just get into this. Basically, nothing else to do after this. We're probably gonna do some farewell quests. Yeah, basically. Nothing else left to do. So anyway, guys, kind of messed up. Anyway, I'm gonna do this.
No more warming up. This is the real deal.
Like this. So basically we're gonna be in space, we're just gonna fight them until the timer ends. Yeah, that's basically all we have to do.
useless!
Let's go! We good!
Well, this is pathetic. Just pathetic. Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. I really sacrificed my nap.
Really, Beerus. Beerus. Beerus! Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do some training, basically. Questions on? Oh, yes! Okay, let's go, let's go! Okay, so I'll get to show you guys what type of color I got. Oh, let's go! Garbage, then I'm not wearing that ever again. Can I get it? Oh. What'd I get? There he is. The Boshi. Got a yellow.
Well, you got
now. You pick up lots of things. You can eat candy before, so now you get the best thing you can. Oh, this is different. Okay, let's see this. Is this for like Namekians? I think it's for Oh no, this is. Okay! Is this Crane's outfit? What the heck is this? Boy! Boy! I gave you that food for this. Boy, I'm not giving you anything. Bye. Anyway, guys, I'm just gonna do some training. I think you guys can knock me out without one grabbing me. This is crazy. I'm gonna show you how it actually is, guys. I'm gonna show you how it actually is right in the back of the pattern.
Sup?
Dragon Ball Super? Oh. Okay. I know this is gonna be like horrible. I'm just gonna check the shirt. If the shirt is horrible. Oh, that's not even a shirt. Okay, so the pants. That's so horrible. Yep. What about this? What about this? Okay, so just like the upper body part, that's nice. That looks nice. Okay, now I'm just gonna do training.
Greetings.
I'm gonna do training, Hit versus Weak for Goku. I don't have the DLC. If you wanna get Hit yourself, you have to wish for one character the first time and you get Hit. If you want to get Omega Shenron, Nova Shenron, and Ice Shenron, just wish for them. Just the same
thing. Time to make the donuts.
So I don't have any DLC on me right now. Okay.
Let's get this going!
Basically, this is all I have. I don't have any DLC. Look at Cell Gendry. Let me show you the actual throw move for him. And then I'll show you like all these stats and all this stuff.
If you can become stronger, then so can I.
You really are strong.
like 3 years.
Whoa, stop wasting my time.
Wow. I'm dumb. This is the 10 skip jump spike. Flash cure. Backbreaker is a counter attack. Like if your opponent, if your opponent's attacking you from behind, just use it and you know. Okay, this is his actual throw move. Okay, so this. You can do your progress to choose that top. I guess
three.
Nah, I'm sure two. Yeah, two. Okay, so this is his ultimate.
Stop wasting my time. It is over yet.
Also, he's really strong. He stuns his opponent for quite a time.
Wasting my time. Give up. Stop wasting my time. Nope.
Dang it, I missed. I'm not lying.
My time skip is unbeatable.
Boom! Nope. Ah! Okay, I'm a block. Let's see how long you can survive. Oh, dang, he can barely survive too. Anyway, that's it for you. You guys have a Meridian and sorry. Sorry for doing it for you. I'm gonna close up on it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. This is another Dragon Ball Xenoverse episode. I forgot which one this is. I think episode like 5. I don't know if I'm right or wrong, but I'll correct it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this episode. Make sure. Oh, okay. This is pretty good. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this episode today. Make sure to thumbs up this video. And yeah, basically, that's it.
Bingo!
Till next time, guys. Bye.